robotics course since 2013. This is my mini happy friend. You can see people use it at the amusement park. You have to turn the handle to get it. Sometimes people will get tired spinning. So I invent my own robot. It is called the 3-in-1 cool spinner. Why 3-in-1? Because it has 3 functions. Since I have just completed robotics dream level 1, I only can use a motor, a Leon battery, and a switch. Now I will demonstrate how to use it. First of all, its function is just like the mini hand effect. You have to rotate it to get it. When you rotate it, you will charge the battery. But the mini handy fan does not contain battery, so it only can spin to get it and can't charge. When you get tired spinning, you can just turn on the switch and get it. And it also can be a running machine for my pet Squirrel. This is the Squirrel on the running machine. When I want to play with the Squirrel in slow motion mode, I will rotate the gear. But when I want the Squirrel to run very fast, I will switch on the switch. So